one of the best trainers in the world of boxing, Robert Garcia. You had a win last night, a quick knockout with the Terminator. And tonight, Joshua Frankel, quick knockout as well. Tell me about his fight.
Yeah, Terminator won a second round knockout last night. He looks strong. He's one of my Russians, and he has a lot of experience already back home, so he's here with us, first fight in the United States. He looked good. He looked very strong, and it'll be a process, little by little. He'll be getting better and better. And today we had Joshua Frankel here at the Belasco. Franklin here at the Belasco with Golden Boy Promotions, and had a quick first round knockout.
Congratulations. He looks amazing in the gym. I call him a little Juan Manuel Marquez.
He's a hell of a fighter. This kid is very dedicated, and he's also very skillful. He's been doing really good, and I think I just talked to Golden Boy people, and they're gonna push him a little bit faster because they think he's ready to step it up. So it'll be soon where people consume in bigger fights.
Boxing superstar Manny Pacquiao, who you're very familiar with, was gonna make an announcement today who he's fighting next, either Tim Bradley, either Crawford or Amir Khan. What do you think of those three fights for Manny, and who do you think he goes for?
Well, I think the fight that makes the most sense and would probably do good would be against Terrence Crawford, because plus it's they're both with top rank, but Timothy Bradley is also with top rank. But they've already had two fights with Timothy Bradley, and a lot of people think both fights were won by Pacquiao. But now Timothy Bradley has Teddy Atlas, so that could make a little bit of a difference. People might believe that Timothy Bradley now has a bigger chance of being able to beat Bradley. So they might go with Timothy Bradley for the third fight, and it'll do good on pay-per-view, and I think it'll be good fight between trainers also. Teddy Atlas against Fred Rhodes, so that fight makes sense too. I would like to see Terrence Crawford, but I'm thinking it'll probably be against Timothy Bradley.
You've been to the Philippines as a trainer. This fight may happen in the Philippines.
Well, is that what they said?
Yeah, maybe Manny's last fight.
Oh, shit.
Why not give back the fans? Does that make a difference?
That'd be nice. No, it don't make a difference, but that'd be nice. That'd be nice. It's interesting. Manny does things for his fans, for his people.
He's a great
and
person.
Doing that would mean a lot. That would be a lot for him.
I got to tell you this. Floyd Mayweather was in Russia today. He did an open workout. They expected 600 people. 7,000 showed up.
Is that right?
Yeah, they went
in
crazy.
Russia?
And he got a present for Christmas, a little tiger.
Wow.
A real tiger.
Can he bring it back to the United States?
I'm sure with the
right
permit.
You guys want a picture?
Yeah. Go ahead. Reporting. Robert, what would you do if someone gave you a baby tiger?
If I could bring it to the United States, I'll keep them.
In a ranch?
I'll keep them in my backyard.
Alvin, are you photobombing?
My backyard is also kind of like I don't know if you've seen my backyard, but it's kind of like jungle type of, a lot of rocks and stuff.
But Mayweather probably got paid a few million just to show up.
I'm pretty sure. Yeah. If you could bring it home.
Yo.
Hey, what's up?
So, before I forget, what?
Yeah, peleamos.
What's next for Mikey? Any updates yet?
Yeah, we don't know nothing right now. He's still in the gym and hopefully waiting for news. But yeah, nothing I could really say.
How's Brandon doing? Have you spoken to him?
Brandon's doing all right. He's been to the gym a couple times. He's part with him. He's helping Aegis, Mean Machine.
He's fighting next Saturday.
He's fighting next Saturday.
On the 12th in Glendale.
Yeah, so Brandon, he sticks around. He's always around. He likes to go and help out whoever needs sparring. So he's been at the gym, talking to me almost every day. He's good.
Okay, that's it. Robert, 2015 is coming to an end. Who is Fighter of the Year right now?
Well, I think as he's been busy and looking really good, I would say it's got to be between Triple G and Chocolatito, maybe.
Maybe Canelo, too.
Canelo had a great win, of course. Great win.
Triple G or Chocolatito?
Triple G or Chocolatito, in my eyes.
Message to your fans if they're watching?
Keep watching EsNews, and thanks for the support.
There you have it. Robert Garcia, one of the best trainers in boxing. Please support.com. I'm Holistic Back Reporting.